back in LeClaire. Tanker one from Buffalo has pulled in. It is a 2,000 gallon tank. We have dual 2.5 inch lines running to it, being filled off of the fireboat. We've been consistently filling at about 1,000 gallons per minute. Running from the fireboat is a 5 inch line. It goes to a trimese. These guys have two and a half hooked up to the trimese. One man who mans the trimese and charges the lines. We have two other guys who are hooking and unhooking. We're at 1,000 gallon per minute fire flow at the attack point.